We're back again from the starting grid where everything's ready for the sprint race. The points at stake are half those of tomorrow's race, but everyone will do their best to take as many as possible. In a few moments, the mechanics will leave the track, leaving behind the riders with their bikes fully concentrated before the start. Riders are lined up on the grid with Jack Miller in pole position and ready to start. Just a few more seconds until the lights go out and the race begins. riders enjoy a well-deserved lap of honour, let's take a look at the final results of this race. Hello and welcome to the Far East of Asia. These shots coming to us live from the grid where technicians and engineers... Everything is ready for the start of the Grand Prix. Pressure is on Jack Miller, who starts in pole position. A few moments more, see the start.
Thank you.
the cameras to take us to the Parc Fermé to meet the stars of the race, let's take a quick look at the final MotoGP standings.
Thank you.
Race weekend comes to a close with the end of the MotoGP race. Let's have a look at the race results and then we'll see you in. Camera is taking us into Parc Fermé to see the race winner, who is rightly celebrating with his mechanics. If he continues like this, it will be difficult for his rivals to keep up with him. Podium ceremony, where there is an Italian flag flying from the top step. A very clean win in great style. Bagnaia beats his opponents with a clear victory today. Best riders on the planet, the toughest circuits in the world, a truly global championship with an unparalleled level of competition, but only one can claim to be the best in MotoGP. Ladies and gentlemen, here is your world champion.